They say if you remember the 60s, you weren't there. But I remember Grosvenor Square. I remember the ideals that we aspired to. And the police horses, they said, we tried to set fire to. I remember the fights and the mud and the shouts. How the Daily Express called us commie louts. How corner policemen fought back their fears that they might lose their mates and be lost into hours. I remember the smoke bombs and hippies with flowers. They say if you remember the 60s, you weren't there. But I remember Leicester Square. Cheap theatre tickets after cheap work. Camden Town Roundhouse, Allen Ginsberg. Beat poets arguing with black power. I remember the anger. Hippies with flowers. Stokely Carmichael, Ardy Lang, Arnold Wesker, all that gang. How the dialectics of liberation was intended to save the intonation. They say you remember the 60s, you weren't there, but I remember these things, so I must have been there. I remember the Beatles and Sergeant Pepper, the Kinks on Blackheath in such windy weather, the smiling small faces jumping around, and how the tickets cost probably only £1. Remember the end, Supermax boom, and how Harold Wilson used his new broom to sweep out old Britain, and Lord Douglas Hume. I remember the day the news came through. They shot JFK. Yes, it was true. Long, low, and soft, silent gasp. And the American student changed his face for a mask. And the numbness of felt stuck in that scene in that student canteen. And I remember the rock at the last, who said it was great, ignoring the crime, found new people to tell time after time. I remember how night seemed to push out the day, how things etched like that just won't go away. They say, remember the 60s, you weren't there, but I was neither too old nor too young not to care. Remember how politics was my sacred cow, and others were smoking and dancing, and how the Beatles emerged and then disappeared and left lots of people feeling quite weird. I saw them arriving at Bangor Station as I took a train for a meeting in London. And I remember the poet who said, just get this little bit into your head. Poetry makes nothing happen. But maybe I'm still hoping.